guys, how are you doing? This is Subbu from loggingmypassion.com. If you watch YouTube videos, in some of the YouTube videos, you might have observed that they display ads in the middle of them. You wonder how you can display the ads in the same way in the middle of the YouTube videos? In this video, I will show you how you can show ads in the middle of YouTube videos. Watch this video.
Okay, so if you see this one, this is a YouTube, this is one of my YouTube videos. And if you see this one, you can see that, like, you know, ads are displaying at the starting, in the middle at 5 minutes, 10 minutes and 15 minutes, and at the end also. So in order to display ads in the middle of your YouTube videos like this, the first thing is your video should be at least, you know, 10 minutes long. If your video is not 10 minutes long, you won't get the options to display the ads in the middle of the YouTube videos. So one, if you have any video that has more than 10 minutes, go to your video and edit this one. So go to info and settings under the video. So once you go here, click on the monetization settings. Once you click on this monetization settings, if your video has a length of more than 10 minutes, then you will see these options under TrueView in-stream ads. So under the TrueView in-stream ads, you will see three different options here. In-stream ad options. These options are show pre-roll ads, mid-roll ads at, and show post-roll ads. So show pre-roll ads means an ad will be displayed in the beginning of your YouTube video. Mid-roll ads at means an ad will be displayed at the timings specified in this text box. And show post-roll ads means ads will be displayed at the end of your YouTube video. So in order to display the ads in the middle of your YouTube videos, just enter the timings here. If you see, the timings here I have entered is 5:00, 10:00, 15:00, and all these are separated by comma. And if you want to add it in seconds, let's say, like, you know, 15 seconds, 30 seconds, 45 seconds, like that, you can enter it like 5:15, 10:30, 15:45. So you then the ad will be displayed accordingly at those timings. And once you add these settings here, you can preview the mid-roll ads also. And if you save it, once you save it, then you can see the ads displaying at, you can see, like, you know, yellow dot marks. Let me go back. See these yellow dot marks here. See here, 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 and at the end. So these yellow dot marks means ads will be displayed at these points.
Okay guys, now you know how you can display ads in the middle of YouTube videos. If you are new to this channel and if you want to visit my channel, please click on the channel link here. If you would like to view all the videos that I have uploaded to my channel, which is Blogging My Passion, please click on the videos link here. If you would like to visit my blog, which is bloggingmypassion.com, please click on the blog link here. Also, please leave your comments in the comment box below. If you don't understand something in this video, or if you have any questions about this video, so that I will be able to answer them. If you are new to my channel and if you like this video, please click on the subscribe button below and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.